In a 9-year side continuing coverage, Tucson police have determined the handgun a man showed to officers before he was shot yesterday was a BB gun. Police say 41-year-old Carlos Alegria will face aggravated assault charges. The incident happened yesterday morning near Pima and Craycroft. Construction workers called 911 when the suspect threatened them with a knife. When officers arrived, Alegria brandished what looked like a real gun. Officers shot him. Alegria is in stable condition.